Video of how I locate where I have an air leak. Right now I use that to apply the trailer brakes. The brakes are released on the dash. Now we're gonna go to the back and I'm gonna find the leak and I'll show you exactly where it is. I don't know if you could hear that, but hear the small little hissing. That's air leaking from the glad hands. It's not the glad hand, it's the little rubber that's on the inside of that. That's an easy change, but yeah, that's pretty much how you do a check to find your oil leak. Release your brakes on whatever you're checking, whether it's the tractor or the trailer. Make sure the others apply, obviously. And that's how you check them independent of each other. And that's as simple as it gets.